Tucson getting their two-step on. Fireworks this 4th of July, almost as bright as the country music stars who took the stage at Freedom Fest.
Clay Walker bringing fans to their feet with hit after hit. Backstage, he greeted fans and sang his latest just for us.
Heaven help the fool who did her wrong. It's too late, too bad, she's too far gone. He should have thought of that before he left her all alone. If she's lonely now, she won't be lonely long.
Sounds good to me. I love it. As a woman, I love the message to that song. Have you gotten that reaction from a lot of folks?
Well, I think it's empowering to women, and I think guys like it too because they like to sing that song to a woman who's been done wrong because they know they're ready to be that guy. They're ready to be the good guy. You know,
exactly.
From veteran talent to newcomer Blaine Larsen.
Before music, did you have any odd jobs?
Lots of odd jobs, actually. I was, worked for my dad in construction. So decided I didn't want to really work for a living, and so music worked out fantastic.
I'd say his song Chillin has become a summer anthem.
Yeah, we're chillin', beating the heat, living drink to drink, soaking up every minute. I got my thinking cap hanging on a scarecrow. I got my I don't care ducks in a row, and it ain't no crime to kill a little time. Just chillin'.
Keeping with the summer theme, a song titled Summer Thing, sung by Tucson's own Troy Olsen.
The music video for Summer Thing was filmed at Apache Lake. Many of the actors are local folks who remain Troy's best friends.
Grab the cerveza, everyone raise on, and let's all give thanks for today. We may not remember June through September, drinking our troubles away.
Now, I know when you lived in Tucson, you would play Freedom Fest
Yes. As
an unsigned artist. So what is it like to kind of have this record deal?
It's just amazing. I mean, to come back home and you know, have a song on the radio and, you know, it's just a dream come true. It's ridiculous, really.
Adding to Troy's whirlwind year, Hollywood Called. A song he wrote has been chosen as the title track to the new Gwyneth Paltrow, Tim McGraw movie due out later this year.